Jesus has a plan for our life. It is His desire to live and love through those that He has saved. In order to reach the lost, He desires His own to pray, to give Him freedom to do His will as they trust Him and obey. Life is not about what we see. Life is not about what we hear. Life is all about Jesus, the living Word, about what His Spirit reveals. What Jesus wants us to know is about His Father, His will. He tells us why our souls hear His voice, whose power raised Jesus from the grave. There is a real and living God who sees us through the blood of Jesus Christ. He's called His believers unto holiness through His mighty power. Jesus calls His own to obedience because of His great love. He calls His own to sufficient grace through the blood of Jesus Christ, through the blood of Jesus Christ. God sends His Spirit unto His own, unto those who believe that Jesus is the living God who controls all heaven and earth. Jesus calls His own to trust in Him, to wait upon His word, to let His hope and love be revealed as His truth blossoms as a rose. There is a real and living God who sees us through the blood of Jesus Christ. He has called His believers unto holiness through His mighty power. Jesus calls His own to obedience because of His great love. He calls His own to sufficient grace through the blood of Jesus Christ, through the blood of Jesus Christ.